without permits, we'll be fine.
I was actually...
He's risking.
Initiative!
liking.
He will end up dead or in a dungeon.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Teh, crack wise elsewhere, Efendim. Today, the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Put your eyes out first to stop you running!
Stop me! getting out of here.
Aha! No mercy for you!
Make him bleed! Death! War!
Now, go!
All right, agreed.
You see what that doctor was saying?
Why do we always get a trainee
and shit peddlers through here? Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere?
Another 300 action yesterday. If they had any idea how much money we make from the court.
Being out like they used to be. I miss the old days when I was with the Cataphractory. We knew how to do this.
Did you ever find out
what
happened?
Deal. Lead the way.
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
Oh. What is happening? Is he in? Leave him. We cannot stay.
Someone go find a doctor.
What the hell is going on here?
Is it the Romani curse?
God help us. This is a bad idea.
What has taken you?
God preserve me! I was a fool!
Calm down! What are you doing?
Blessed Mother of God, what has taken you?
Haha! The old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert.
Quite often, see.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio. The simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
your mind?
Fucking all the good. God loving bad.
I know that man.
You win! Adio!
Get away!
Boston, I'll have your head!
Him down!
Die! Die!
Thank you.
Please help. Find the man who did this to me.
I should get you to a Hakim.
No. There is no time. The man who did this... he is looking for my wife and my daughter. If he finds them, God knows what he will do. If you vow your justice, Arkadeshim, please, do not let that monster harm my family.
I will handle these. It is done. How are you feeling?
My wounds will heal, and my heart is lifted knowing that my family is safe. How can I repay you?
Join us when you are feeling well, brother. We could use men with a sense of honor.
Evet, I will. Most certainly.
Behind the hood.
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadeshim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Anybody who does not like it. Float like a butterfly, sting like a scorpion.
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot.
What is your name? brother.
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mu'alim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. But we can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Worth dying for?
ammo.
For you.
Right here. We'll get the cut armor.
I see him.
There.
I'm with you.
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor. For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me.
Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualin, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Your time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact. Tell me where you are searching for it. It is a small price to pay to preserve what you have built here, no? You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand. But I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why?
No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness.
But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
Ah, so they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn?